Kubor Kabate City TV Lawanda Shapi Daka Orange Nissan Looms Hopo near Fire Brigade Shillong Ringkat Bakanet Foodish Order Mapi Ninwan Ramangi Hakker Dog Ying Jongpi
Ki Perlok Nakalian Jongka Media Nakwa Ban Pentip Ahmad Jongpi Nakamentaka Jingtip Jongki Pajba Nong Shok Shnong Jongkejela Mekla Jingi Barakoi Bangi don ka review meeting mentara jan mit apok je lam jong chief minister jong I bat ila simru katu kan mitili kirai hak bede bat keneka jing nang ki susu keneka positive cases covid apok ka jela ka jong I ka benung kom karai ka bengi sim mentaka sngi na kaliang ko sarkar Kalong hakwidei bat ka exam final jong ka embossed na kamenta ki class 12. Di kaban salong la shiski, di karay kabing isim na kaliang kasurka, pada din ba ngilaya pliu jingbot bahan na dong shadong, ngiray ba ka exam kan yaj be chakmat kum balabu na ka education department. Kan sedang la shiski, bat kan yaj be kumbala penbe da ka education department de na kalian to sorkan ni wish ni ai ke jing kru kru do ya ki students ki ban apia ya ke exam jongki ya ka class 12 exam ku ban salong neru le sisi ba kinla ban yele ba a kaneka exam ku jongki a kaneka exam jongki hadu kabakut kabaan ngila airu ka instruction sya ka education department bakin pentik na bahaki to ki centers examination baro bakin penbiang nadong sya dong yiki protocols haka ba ka spread jong kane ka COVID-19 kan nam jia haka way pa way ka center ya ka bala ito da ka embos hapo ka jelami kala jungi barokoi de ka e ka bangamut ban kerpat ya ki students ya ki mekik pa ba kim de bandon ke jing ritmen sim ke sorkar ka la shim ki precautionary baro na kementa ka safety jong ki students ke jungi ki banela e ka exam class 12 nadu la shiski syakmat ka kebenta ka bahar ka bengi kren ka wedei bat ka neka COVID-19 nga kwa bang beti bepi ba menne ka sngi menta ka sngi ka increase menin ngi yo prapun yo ki positive cases bat menta ka sngi ka poi shispa ki positive cases te ha ka wedei bat ka ne ka wei ka bang ilaya reactivate biang ya ki tu ki committees ki ba phe ba phe na kalian jo kosorkan ma kla don le pak itu ki committees ki beper beper ka ba ya hadu ka borshnong go bortau ni reactivate bian menta ha ka ba kan don ke jinye tre senrop lang nadu ki nong yalam snong ki nong shel lam tau hadu ki bor jong ka district administration bat kumjuru hadu ka level jong ka state government te yakani ngila ai kin instruction sya baro ka district administration batru kumju ka health department kan coordinate ya kini ki benta baro kenang ba katu ka system ka bengila introduce nadu menjem sdem arpo arpo kan ya ha ka lenti ka bade kumno ban yada ya ka jing separate une ukhnyang jing pang COVID-19 Dia kata kata ke bentar ke baar ke bengi lesim ya karai. Bat ke balai pat ke bengi sim susu ya karai ke long. Ba ke vaccination drive. Aku bedai bat ke vaccination drive. Ngin penti kena. Ba nang ni syakmat. Ngin ya. Bat ngin nang penbuun susu. Ya kini ki vaccination centers. Mentangi don kumba ars pak sanpotli ki vaccination centers. Bat mentangin penbon syu-syu ya kituki centers kenang ba kituki pajba kila ya kaban late aki centers kiba per-per aki jaka aki bajan nagabenta bikin ai ya kanika injection lani kataka vaccination kenang madada na uneu kenyang jingpan COVID-19 katar nilai sim karai bat ba kane kalong kat kum ka order na ka Ministry of Health kaba om ba ki age group ki bangidei ban target nengkong e kalong 45 years and above katakan di ka target ke bang ibu ba menta mde syu tang ya ki frontliners mde syu tang yanu yanu re mentang ini aci di public ba kani ke vaccination ya ki sau po sans nem syaneng ba kin ai ya ke vaccination ba ki day ban get themselves vaccinated at any cost. But yakane ka vaccination ka injection ka bangingin ay ka government of India kam charge door AA kas di government lu kam charge door AA yakane ka injection ka sorkar kan IA leni kan I inject A ya bro ar dose kabut ka dose ka benengkok bat kumjuru aga dose ka bahar. What is that? As person pokai?
Vaccination?
Manu wong?
In private hospital?
No, nothing of that sort. Yes, it's illegal. Like long time, long illegal.
In private hospitals?
No, nothing. Because this vaccination, government of India has supplied to us free of cost.
But in private hospitals, 250 rupees?
No, nothing of that sort. Nothing of that sort. Please don't get confused. When we said vaccination centers, be it private or be it government, because ultimately the manpower will be supplied by us. Let me just tell you, let me correct that statement. If Honorable Mr. Health made like that, let me correct it. Nothing. If that is the case, because see, these people, this private institution, they themselves offered us willingly. It's not that we requested them, please provide your manpower, this, that. Otherwise, why should we? Why should we burden our people of the state? Why should we? So therefore, let me just correct. I will tell you, the vaccination drive is free of cost. Yamenta ka kabangisim ya karai kolong ya ka class 12. Next week kanwan saka class 10. Ya kane menta kasngi hakapor laibiji na kaliang additional chief secretary in charge education department udang lum meeting but ki stakeholders but kumjuru but ki tuki the authority concern jong kini institution te nakraka dau ngimpat la ban sim yakano kono karai namar ngidang up yakane ka consultation hadin jong kata let's see within few days time ngin sa sim again yakarai kumno ban le hakabi dei bat ka yaka class 10 exam ka ban salong next week ngakwa ban tu ipi ba we have already instructed again yaka tourism department ba kin sit down na try maybe today or tomorrow kin lum biang yik stakeholders ki tourist operators ban ya syong ban ya pelu jumut rengkat bat ki bat ka department tourism bat bakin sa ai ni ya ka feedback then ka sorkar ka sesi me karai to nang ta ka bidei pat bat kini ki bawan ka bidei bat kini ki brio ngam ong su tang ki tourist Kibriu kibawan nambar jong ka northeastern states. Nambar jong ka northeastern states nila issue yung notification. But ka notification kalong ba, it is mandatory. But kalong ba, baparo kibawan nambar jong ka northeastern states, kihap banyat lang ba yung ka RT-PCR test. Nginam siya, ladang imyo, ya ka RT-PCR report. Kata ka di ka bingla, apa? Ya ka notification ban ila ai seki concern pero ka district administration ba haki tuki entry point kin pentikna ba uno lani kanu ki ba wan sapo ka jela ka jongi saba nabar jongka northeastern state ba bi hap ban pa ya ka atipisa test jongki ban hapo ka arsau benta kin sayo ya ka report ka jongki ban habakile pemta andal asim ya ka sampel kat bakidang ap ya report kin le chala yeng la jong kin isolate yaladi hadu bandayo yak report. So therefore, my humble request to every concerned citizens of the state, please take care of yourself. Behavioral change, I think we are used to it already. We understand ourselves how to take care of ourselves. More than a year now, we have been fighting. I think I don't have to go back to 0 point. But now, what I would like to remind to each and every one of us here is, take care of yourself. Make sure that that behavior we insisted last year should continue again this time. Otherwise, it is very, very alarming.